sequence.
All sections report ready for battle, Commander.
Disruptors fully charged.
Disengage cloak on my command. Prepare to fire.
Disregard that order.
What?
I do not authorize this attack. You will cease battle operations immediately.
I do not need your authorization to attack, Major. This is my ship.
How typical of the military to resort to brute force when discretion is required.
The Enterprise has demonstrated that it can track us. They must be destroyed.
Yes, they can track us. So if we attack them, they will return fire. And since we have no shields when we're cloaked, they will destroy us.
Are you questioning my ability to command?
You are not fit to command. Step down. Step down, or I will have you removed.
Do you think anyone here will listen to you?
If any one of you defies the Tal Shiar, you will not bear the punishment alone. Your families, all of them, will be there beside you. I am now commander of this ship. You will take orders from me and no one else. Remove Commander Toreth from her station. If she resists, shoot her.
Commander, please, step down.
Remove her weapon. Now, Commander, watch and learn. In order to defeat your enemy, you must first understand them. The Federation wishes to avoid war at all costs, so I will offer them a diplomatic solution.